YouTube.
If convicted, Vandersloot faces up to 20... 20-